Winston Peters, New Zealand's former Deputy Prime Minister, has come out in support of the release of the Kashmiri files in the country. New Zealand Censor Board is under pressure from some community groups to ban the movie in the country. The former Deputy Prime Minister stated that the movie has been released in America, Australia and many other countries around the world and not released in New Zealand, and this will be an attack on the freedom of New Zealanders. To censor this film is tantamount to censoring information or images from the March 15th atrocities in New Zealand, or for that matter, removing from public knowledge all images of the attack on 9/11. Mainstream Muslims have both in this country and around the world readily and rightly denounced all forms of terrorism on the basis that committing violence in the name of Islam is not Muslim. Neither should steps taken against Islamophobia mistakenly lead to the shielding of terrorists in the name of Islam, Winston Peters posted on his official Facebook page. The Deputy Prime Minister won support from Vivek Agnihotri, the Kashmiri Files director. Amid rumours of the movie getting banned in the country, the chief censor cleared his stance and said that the movie hasn't been banned but is being reviewed after members of the Muslim community have raised concerns. A petition has also been started for the release of the movie in New Zealand, which says these graphic and violent elements are based on real events that have been documented. The film is a medium to showcase that painful experience to the world.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.